Yajala Papara was working in Singapore as a welder. He had lost his father, who was a drunkard, and he attended one of our cell groups because he thought they would serve beer. The presence of the Lord touched him during one of the cell meetings, and he decided to come to the Sunday service. He eventually gave his life to Christ, led worship, and taught in cell. When he went back to India, he went back with a burden to serve the Lord and his people for the rest of his life. There are no other churches in his village, nor in the surrounding five villages. And he was the only born-again believer. We sent him to the seminary training, and he is now pioneering a church at his own village. He decided to start with children's ministry. We came to know that the only source of water for the entire village is an open well that was used not only for drinking and cooking, but also for bathing and cleaning. This lack of clean water resulted in many villagers falling sick and losing their lives, as many suffered from kidney diseases. By the grace of God, we prayed, and with His providence, we worked and established a purified drinking water plant, which can filter 1,000 liters of water per hour. It also has a tank of 4,000 liters of purified water storage. We are grateful to God for the directors of Kabo Charitable Trust for helping us to give clean water to the villages. The joy of the residents is incredible.